Can I help you, friend?
I hope so. Who's in charge here?
No one, mister. This is a free country.
Now that I ain't so sure about. Listen, I'm buying this land. I'm afraid... afraid you guys are gonna have to go somewhere else.
Who's this?
I ain't sure. Some fancy dang city boy says he owns this land. Or he's gonna.
Owns it?
That's what he says.
Okay. And how come we living here?
I ain't sure.
Get the hell out of here. This land belongs to me now.
Ain't nothing on this earth belongs to no one, partner.
Looks like you made your decision then, partner.
You, the man with two names and no past. Come on in. How'd you make out?
Well, let's just say there are no more squatters.
Okay. Well, I got your paperwork ready. Now, you sure about buying this place? It's really run down, and the price isn't too great.
I think it would mean a lot for my wife. At least mean I was listening to her.
Okay. Well, sign here and here. Now we own you, Mr. Marston, and we own Mr. Milton, too, and we own your property. But you can buy your freedom each week. Eventually, you will be a homeowner.
I understand.
Congratulations. You are now a real American, indebted and owned by the bank. I'm joking. They own me. They just own your property. Now, you can also use this line of credit for any home improvements you need to make, of course.
I can?
Sure. Be good, Mr. Marston. Welcome to home ownership. It's a beautiful thing. Let your wife know what to complain about. I'm just joking.
Well, it is you. Well, I never. I thought you was dead, boy. Dead.
Uncle?
The very same. Come here. I saw you going into the bank, and by the looks of things, you ain't robbed it.
I've gone straight.
Oh, bull crap.
No, for real. Well, I'm trying.
All these years, you ain't changed a bit. Maybe a little bit. I thought you was dead.
Not yet. Well, I got some things to take care of.
No, not a problem. I'll come too.
No, you don't have to.
Oh, I'm real sick, John. Lumbago. It's a slow and painful death, my brother.
Evidently.
Have a little pity, will you? Huh?
Come on, then.
All right.
Follow me.
How are you?
Thank you.
West.
West? Oh, God, ain't you a man of few words? I can see we're headed west. You know, speaking in monosyllables don't make you seem interesting. It makes you seem stupid.
I don't care how I seem.
Well, now where west are we headed, you damn grunting fool?
This ranch I bought just now.
Is that what you were doing in the bank? Spending all your money? Oh, the owner ranch in the armpit of West Elizabeth. Oh, my Lord.
Not that that's any of your concern, but I was in the bank borrowing the money.
Well, that's even worse. Yeah, you can run from a bounty, John. You can't run from a bank. Is Abigail there?
No. She's, her and Jack are waiting until I'm set up before joining me out here.
You mean she left you? Oh, I never thought she was a smart woman, but, you know, this makes me think maybe I was wrong.
No more of that. I just bought this place, and you're lucky I'm showing it to you and not looking for a place to bury you out here. This is it. Look at her.
Okay.
What do you think?
Why exactly did you buy this dump?
For Abigail?
Why? Is she an idiot?
No.
What were you thinking?
I don't know. She said she wanted it.
She ever seen it? What are we gonna farm here? Rocks?
We?
You don't have a hope here without a wise hand at the tiller.
Enough of that. Get out of here. On your way.
No, you're stuck with me. Seems I'm stuck with you. John, the rock farmer.
So, you think I'm an idiot?
No. I know you're an idiot.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Uncle.
Morning, John.
Tell me, how's it going?
Well, as best as one can expect, I guess.
Believe it. Wrapped meat on the counter, produce on the wall, candies in the middle. It's all self-explanatory, isn't it? Catalog if you're looking for anything else. Can spend a month's wages in there, that's for sure. Another, okay. More, all right.
I'm glad that's taken care of. Thanks, mister. You're a good filly.
Well, hello.
Leaving me, huh?
Sure.
Yeah, well, leave just then.
Up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Well, I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tar you, you lily-livered.
Enough. Say, you two fools look like you've just run off from a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut up, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough. I'll do you a goddamn favor. What do you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat?
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
These posters, where are they exactly?
They got them all over town. Check the train station, wherever they'd likely to advertise rewards.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
How do you do, sir?
Hi, fellas.
Hello.
I wish I had friends like you. Partner. Oh. You know anything about these runaways? Off the chain gang?
Now, why would I know anything about that? They're either guilty as sin or innocent as lambs. Either way, I haven't been in here.
All right. Thanks.
How's your look?
Well, thank you.
Hey there. My name's John. I knew Arthur, Trelawney's friend. I'm a... how would you say... discouraged man.
Ah, I see. Well, in that case, I have something here that might be of interest to you.
This? For you.
Watch yourself with this one. Should be two, maybe three coaches, and they'll be well guarded.
Don't you worry about me.
But I do worry. It's my curse.
Put that down.
Christ!
I'll see you,
man. You put that thing away.
Bye-bye.
I lost my leg for this country.
Well, for the other country, the one we wanted to make, the one in which folk minded their own goddamn business.
Did somebody lose an idiot?
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Okay. And you?
Well, we got the one leg. Been standing here since about 1870 and, slowly starving to death.
Sorry I asked.
Ah, don't worry about it. Hey, say, you a Yankee?
I'm not sure.
You know, there was a fella I used to see with you a few years back. He was tall and a moody face.
Yeah, Arthur. He died, I'm afraid.
I'm sorry to hear it.
He saved my life.
Is that so? He didn't always seem to type.
No. No, he didn't.
I was bad for my landlady until I saw her coming out from the back room with dry goods with her hair and clothes on and stuff.
Hello.
Come on, lady. Okay. Head up. Doing okay, girl.
In a little friendly competition? You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet.
Huh.
What'd you say?
Why don't we find out, feller?
Good. Whoever shoots the most bottles wins, okay? All right. Stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Okay. Go.
You see that?
just outgunned. One of those things.
I ain't happy with that, not one bit. What do you say we raise the stakes a little?
You're
on. Come on, well, that's what I like to hear. How about this? You shoot four birds out of the sky before me, we'll call it a day. All right, rules are simple. We're doing first to four. You can count to four, I hope. Stand close. As soon as you see them, start shooting. Wait for it. There they go now. Shoot! You got a damn good shot, mister. Here you go. As promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now. Next time I may not hold back.
Nice shooting. Guess I had the edge in the end.
Yeah, right. Enjoy your win while it lasts.
Let's go, girl. Whoa now. Easy now.
Should have thought twice about clearing through the state of Lemoyne. Whoa!
Don't want to hit him.
Thank you.
Blow it.
Okay, Missy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Still good? For you, miss. Be a good girl now. Slow now.
Yeah, I guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Thank you, mister. Here, have this for my gratitude. Please.
Appreciate it, mister. You be careful now.
Saint-Denis breeds sickness. So much for the future.
Glad I was there. This town ain't much for congeniality.
You did a good thing for me, you know. I'm still grateful.
All right, girl.
Fine morning, partner.
What is your damn problem?
Good morning, mister.
Hello there.
Look at this cowpoke.
Morning there,
come
mister.
To see the freak show, have you?
You're a lazy bastard, ain't you?
Step in here and just try saying that.
Oh. Mr. Bounty Hunter. Mr. Carpetbagger. It's not one man you're messing with now. Y'all are messing with the entirety of the Lemoyne Raiders.
Ain't no point in you causing trouble here. Now go.
You think these bars will hold me long?
They get me out of here.
Oh, I put down a whole lot of hoodlums for you.
We all are coming for you.
Just calm down.
Believe it.
Morning, mister.
It's easier to carry that iron in your hand than holster it?
Don't worry about it.
Well then.
You! You're a moron!
Look at the mouth on this one.
Would you listen?
What the hell's wrong with you?
Why are you doing this, huh?
You should warn folks you're coming looking like that.
Oh, you gonna die.
That's enough out of you!
All right, take this! That's it!
Hope your friends...
You down bad. You just a little lame. This gonna be in here. I'm gonna get you all right.
nothing.
You had enough?
Okay. Can someone tough hit me next time?
You're trying me now.
You a corpse walking?
You're the soft one, right?
As dumb as you look.
You been sucking on Sean or something?
Damn fools!
Ugh.
wall here's pretty weak.
You surrender now, and I'll personally put a pillow and blanket in your cell.
You don't know what you're getting into.
You was...
Man.
It's just enough. You're a good filly. Good work, son.
Oh, just trying to keep my head above water.
Come on, fella. Hey, mister.
Hello, mister.
Check on me, mister.
You best act more civil than last time you was here.
You might be a bloodthirsty monster, Mrs. Swan, but I kind of got a soft spot for you.
If that soft spot don't extend to breaking me out of this joint, well, you know what you can do with it?
Fair enough. Hey, mister.
Hello there.
Yep.
I told you to leave it, Bubba.
And I thought to myself, who this little girl thinks she's telling anything to?
Enjoy your drink in peace. I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time, leave me alone.
Or what?
What's that?
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all.
You!
Get out of here!